Put the money in the bag and no one gets hurt.
Do you have an account?
Oh, yeah, sure I have an account. No, I don't have an account. This is a robbery.
Sir, you need to calm down.
Calm down? This is a stick-up. You calm down!
So would you like to make a withdrawal?
So, is that a yes? Sir, are you okay?
I think this is a clue.
This hat has cocaine on it.
Meanwhile, back at the bank.
Thank you for coming in on your day off today, Detective Davis. You don't know how much it means.
No problem. Anything for you, Detective Davis.
Alright, so here we are at the crime scene, the bank, where the victim's blood trail was found to begin. She was taken east out into the woods. We found her with a bullet in her head and cocaine traces upon her
hat. This victim was a teller at the bank, right?
Teller at the bank. So we're dealing with some sort of cocaine addict. Any notable cocaine addicts come to mind?
You know, I know we have a few warrants out for Gahe Harris.
Gahe Harris.
Comes right to the top of my mind. So I think we're going to need to find some more people who know something about him.
Agreed.
Well, ma'am, I'm Detective Davis.
Hello.
Good evening, ma'am.
Would you like a drink of water?
Sure.
You don't get water! Criminals don't get water!
Ma'am, we're going to start today off by having Detective McGrath here ask you a few questions. Is that all right?
No, that's fine.
Ma'am, are you aware that we have warrants out for your arrest?
No.
Well, we do. Ma'am, what is this?
Powdered sugar.
Ma'am, we found this on you, and this is not powdered sugar.
It is.
Ma'am?
It's powdered sugar. I'm in case you're just wasting it.
This is cocaine.
No, it's not cocaine.
Ma'am, would you like to tell us what you were doing at the crime scene today? Ma'am? You were found at the crime scene. Now you better start talking and tell us what you were doing at the crime scene.
Okay, well, I went to the bank. I didn't know about the crime. Make a deal with Gahe Harris.
Gahe Harris?
Gahe Harris.
Classic Gahe Harris.
And when I got there, he was not there, but there was a murder. I guess somebody's being sassy. Mm-hmm.
Now, are you sure Gahe Harris was there?
No, I didn't see him.
Well,
he was supposed to be there.
He was supposed to meet you there. All right, ma'am. Now, could you please pick out Gahe Harris out of these few men right here?
Yes.
Is this Gahe Harris?
No.
Is this man right here Gahe Harris?
No.
Is this?
He does drugs, but that's not him.
Is this Gahe Harris?
No.
Is this man Gahe Harris?
Well, I sold him once, but it's not Gahe.
Is this Gahe?
No.
Is this man right here Gahe Harris?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yes.
You're 100% positive that this is Gahe Harris?
Yeah, I'm 100% sure. I wore that poncho once.
All right. Well, it looks like we have our man. Thank you very much, ma'am.
Thank you. Have a good evening. Man.
Okay, ma'am, we appreciate you helping us with our sting operation today to catch Gahe Harris. So here's how it's going to go down. As we all know, Gahe Harris has an outrageous cocaine addiction, correct?
Correct.
Thank you.
So you've made a deal with Guy Harris for 5 kilograms of cocaine, correct?
Yeah.
And we know he can't resist.
Of course.
So what's going to happen is we're going to meet him around the corner, and as soon as we hear him or see him, we're going to get out, we're going to catch him.
We're going to bring him to justice.
We're going to bring him to justice. The tricky part is the border not too far from our location.
So we got to do this fast.
Okay.
We got to get him fast.
We got to hit him hard.
We got to hit him hard.
Okay.
So we appreciate it, and let's get the job done, Detective McGrath.
All right.
Let's go.
I have the money. Do you have the drugs?
Yeah.
Welcome, Davis!
Hi, Karumba! I've been had!
Let's get him, McGrath!
Get him, Davis!
On the phone.
Here we go.
I don't know. Wait a minute.
No. You're getting the grass.
Yeah.
We got
him.
Get
him. No.
Yeah.
No.
Yes.
Looks like you're at the end of your rope, guy. Hey.
Cold day in Mexico.
We got him, Davis.
Yo, VIP. Let's kick it. Collaborate and listen. Ice is back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance, crush a speaker that booms. I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom. Deadly.